It is for that reason that Cissot and his colleagues traveled to Jacmel Boisden, to the home of Charles Jean, an elderly man who had been featured in DBS's Everyday People some time ago and makes the four-string instrument. Cissot says to him, the old man's like a priceless painting and should be cherished. It is amazing to see such young children playing this instrument, but it is not one that is easily found here on island. So it is great to see the work that he does, and he is willing to share his knowledge with others, which is good. He is a little shy when it comes to socializing, but he is fruitful at presenting his music and the art for making the quattro. The Quatro Maestro says the Saint Lucian needs to try hard to keep folk traditions alive. Therefore, he has placed an order for 12 quattros with the 83-year-old. Once the instruments are made, they will be presented to students at the Saint Lucia School of Music. The Venezuelans say they will aid Mr. Jean with whatever material he needs to go ahead with the task. Officials of the Folk Research Center say they find it fitting to collaborate with the Venezuelans in an effort to getting local youth on track with a folk tradition which needs resuscitation.
There is this Venezuelan embassy that brought down some quattro tutors to get Saint Lucian quattro players into playing quattro more regularly. As a matter of fact, we are learning some of the quattro rhythms that is basically Venezuelan. As you are aware, in Saint Lucia, the quattro is being used as part of the folk music. It's basically dying out, and it's more or less being replaced by the banjo. But I think there's need for us to continue using the quattro, and Frank, along with myself at the Folk Research Center, was able to put together a team of persons, enthusiasts, quattro enthusiasts, who fortunately or unfortunately are of age, and we were able to get across to the Venezuelan embassy where we have been practicing for the past 5 days.
One student says that since he learned to play the quattro, he has plans to obtain one, cost what it may.
Well, from what I've heard, a quattro would cost about $400 US, and that's a bit steep. But I would think it would be worth it if I have the cash. I would buy one.
Hence the reason Miguel Cissot says he's trying to get the quattros made and sold right here in Saint Lucia. For the DBS News World, Alex Bousquet reporting.